What's up, guys? So today's a little bit of a different video. We're heading down to Oregon to check out the Long Star Drift Week. We didn't catch them in Billings, so we're going to try and catch them over there at Parc. It'll be my first time being over at Parc as well, so we're gonna jump on the road and head over there. Hopefully we can't get some ride along. We're gonna head on the road. We got a 3-hour drive. We have our NOS and our Red Bull. I'm gonna jump on the road and I'll pick back up when I get there. Alright, so big shocker, we are running just a tad bit late. We should be there about mid-afternoon, so that'll work out good for us. I think we're gonna crack open a Red Bull. Started raining. Thank God I brought a nice hoodie. This is a mission down here. I didn't think it was this far, but hey, whatever. We get to see some drifting content. Plus, I want to see the layout of the track. I do plan on bringing the E36 back this way, so that'll be another reason to come check out the layout. Get an idea of how the course is and get back and hopefully give me some motivation to get the drift car all done up, because next month we are going to Billings one way or another. Well, it's the final stretch, boys. We're about 20 minutes away from Parc. I made it. Let's go see what we can find here.
I just really want to go for a ride.
That thing is rad.
And he said I could drive.
That's different. Now we're starting to get into some of the cars. Oh my god, that color is so sick on that car. There it is, the car that I actually came to see. I want to see this thing in action. This is probably some of the wildest shit I've been to. Thank you.
This world shall know pain. Push.
So far so good. We're gonna go over and see if we can't get some ride-alongs. So much going on. This is the first time that I've been to Park, but I'm assuming that usually it's not as busy because it's not trip week. So there's just so many cool cars here. This thing is rad. This place is wild. Alright, so that was my first time at Park. It was super, super, super packed. But I gotta say, for my first time at Park, it was a wild experience. I'm sure that normally it's not as packed and get as much footage as I would have liked to, just because there was so much going on. I didn't really take out the camera too much, but for our first experience, it was pretty wild. We got our ride along, a bunch of different drifting clips, and I think that's where we're gonna end this one. We gotta head back and we gotta start getting some progress made on the drift car, because Villains is actually coming up really, really quick. we definitely want to make it out to Villain. So we've got some work to do on the drift car. I think that's where we're going to end this video. I'm not sure if we do end up ending it here, depending on how many clips I got. We will see you in the next one. We're going to be putting the leveling kit on the tow rig, and then we have a bunch of stuff that is at the house, and then a few more important things that will be here this week for the drift car. So there's going to be a lot of drift car content, and so hit that subscribe button and we'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys. $20 in the gas tank before I ran out. It wouldn't be terribly bad because it probably, yeah. Anyway, we're at the final stretch. I think we're probably about another hour from home. I just decided to come and get some gas. So should be home soon. But that was a cool event. There was a lot of cool dudes out there. There's a lot of cars that I wanted to see in person that I got to see in person, which was kind of cool. So I guess we'll pick this back up when we're not standing getting gas. So we'll pick this up in a little bit.
Well, boys, we're back in Washington.